It is done.
He's gone.
I have been somehow whisked off the bridge and placed on the surface of an asteroid, facing the captain of the alien ship, a Gorn. Large, reptilian. Like most humans, I must fight to remember that this is an intelligent, highly advanced individual.